at 5. Breaking news is happening now.
And this just in, Albuquerque police say they have a 16-year-old in custody who they say is responsible for killing a popular Native American jewelry maker.
Police say it started in the parking lot of a sandwich shop Monday night. Action 7 News reporter Amber Lee just got that information from police. She is here with more.
Well, Doug, Shelley, after a two-day investigation, the 16-year-old is being charged with vehicular homicide and tampering with evidence. Investigators say they caught up with him when he got into an accident just hours after the incident with Kirk. Now, this afternoon, I spoke to Kirk's family and friends who say he will be deeply missed.
There is sadness in the jewelry world. These heavy metal traditional Navajo pieces were made by a popular Native American jeweler named Rayano Kirk Smith.
He was very collected around the world. I know he'll be missed by everyone.
Police say the 55-year-old was killed in a fight Monday night outside a sandwich shop on Manal and Princeton. The fight spilled over to Claremont near Princeton, where his body was later found lying in the street.
I was told by the owner of the company yesterday morning that we were very, very sad, very, very saddened. We're going to miss him tremendously.
Sad doesn't even begin to describe what his family is going through.
It's a big loss, you know, because a lot of people look up to Kirk.
According to witnesses, police say a 16-year-old backed up into Smith's car and tried to leave. Police say Kirk then tried to stop the teen by jumping onto the hood of the car, but lost his grip and fell off.
He did. They were going down the street, swerving back and forth, trying to get rid of him to get him off the hood.
And as you can see, Kirk Smith's pieces are unique. And friends and family tell me, just like his artwork, his personality was one of a kind.
He had a kindness about him and a gentle soul.
As detectives try to find the answers to this case, his family says they hope anyone with information comes forward to police.
Now, police say the teenager in custody blew twice the legal limit for an adult. Investigators spotted him because his vehicle matched the description provided by a witness at the sandwich shop.
Smith leaves behind a wife, 8 children, and 13 grandchildren. The family says funeral arrangements are being planned.